20 minutes into the dig now over on this private permission. This one made me laugh. Have a look at this. See that? Delphin contraceptive foam. Interesting. God knows how old that is. Don't know. But trying to figure out if there's a website on the bottom of it. No, don't think there is. But anyway, interesting. Made me laugh. Anyway, loads of time yet. On to the next. Still it comes. Oh, still loads of time yet. But out popped this little beauty. I think it's kind of like a brooch. And where that little bit is top, it's kind of broken off the top there. I've found that as well. Just a little bit further away. But yeah, some great things in this field. And hopefully I can get over here for the next couple of weekends and maybe a day during the week. But loving it, a la carte. On to the next. This is brilliant, right? There's the hole I just dug with that little broochy medallion thing in, and just a couple of feet. Look at that, there's the rest of it. It's broken, but do you know what? I'm loving this day down here, it's bloody brilliant. Look at that. Absolutely fantastic. A la carte! Let's see if we can find a little bit more of it. Fabaroony. This is brilliant. Guess what? Just found the other bit. Yes! Oh, I'm loving it down here. Where is it? Oh, that is just brilliant. Don't know what it is, but I found in the last two holes, literally within a couple of feet of one another, and I find the other bit of it. That is amazing. Oh my God. Don't know what it is, little broochy or a pendant of some description, all broken up, but I must have about five or six different pieces of it now, so I am buzzing. Be great to see if I can get it put together when I get home. Brilliant. Fabaroony, on to the next one. Cool, the alpacas are coming out to play now. Yeah. I feel a bit safer with these dudes than I do with cows, and cows that I've got, well, they haven't got udders, and they turned out to be bulls. It was a bit freaky, but these little guys are cute. Yeah, they come up to you when you're digging. Excellent. Cute. It's another great signal. This one was bouncing between 64 and 69 on the target ID. And yeah, thought I'd have a quick dig. But anyway, once I turned it over, I could see this and I thought, oh my God, I've got another hammy. But there she is. I haven't got a clue what it is. But certainly, you see why I thought it was a hammered. But that's lovely. I am chuffed to bits with that. I haven't got a clue what it is, but I am going to go and post it up on the pages now to see if somebody can ID it. But a la carte, a la carte. I am loving that to bits. Can't wait to find out what it is. Amazing, amazing. From this this first permission that I'm on over in Glastonbury area. Absolutely chuffed to bits with that. Time to go and post it up. Woohoo! On to the next. Another strong signal. Interesting one. I'm really on a buzz now after that. After that, what I thought was a hammered. Not quite sure what this one is though, but the last one was, the hammered was, or whatever it might be, was sort of bouncing in between kind of like 64, 65 up to about 69. But this one is about 60, was about 68, going up to about 72, just bouncing on top of that. But it's in here somewhere. No, that's my knife. Get it out of the way. Where is it? Oh, for God's sake. I've got sunglasses on. I'm trying to look through the viewfinder. And is it, oh, there it is. That's it. Yep. Oh, well. Ooh, it's heavy. It's not like a lead. But, yeah. God, these fields are absolutely loaded with bits and bobs. But, oh, well. It's a bit of lead saved from the ground. On to the next. The dudes are coming back. Anyway, another signal. And this was, sounded like a bit of lead, to be honest. But anyway. Oh, what we got here? Oh, look. That. Yeah, looks like a, there it is. Another piece of lead. Oh well. Never mind. Still something to find, I suppose. Ain't gonna grumble. On to the next. That is bone. I hope I haven't found a body. I really do. Oh God. Bloody hate things like this. But anyway, I found the goodie. Let's get rid of the evidence. So take that, fill it in, let's get out of here. Right. First signal for today then. Oh, back into Glastonbury, where I've got private permission down there through a good friend. And had a great week last week, and there we go. Oh, what is that? Looks like a pig with that head. I wonder if the head is in there. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Head, is a head in there? No. Second signal. Second signal of today. It's quite a deep one, that. But there it is. I haven't got a clue what that is. Floral on top. Or a button. Is that a stamp? Is that a seal, maybe? No idea at all. Don't think it's lead. But how unusual. It's another one to post up for an ID. Excellent. On with the next. Is a shame. Here we go, look. Just there. And that's a buckle, or what would have been by the looks of it. Quite a nice little buckle, but it's bent to buggery, look. Oh, I don't know. So we can get this lump of mud out. Oh. Yeah, sadly, I think. I think that's seen better days, sort of bent in funny ways, but shame, it would have been Nice little buckle, I think. Anyway, on to the next. Getting excited now. Yes. Thought it was silver for a minute, but not going to hold me breath until it's out. Let's have a gander. Yeah. Spoke too soon, but never mind. Another bit of lead. Interesting though, because it's got what looks like drilled holes in it. So I wonder what that could have been. That looks like a foot. No, maybe not. No idea at all. Anyway, nice one. On to the next. Another signal. Nope. Pairs of hands to do this, don't you? How people do live digs, I don't know. Oh. What is that? Oh, it's a Vicky by the looks of it. I've got sunglasses on again and looking through this viewfinder. What is it though? Let's have a look. Is that a farthing? Yeah. Vicky farthing. God knows what the date is. See the date. Nice one. A la carte. Not bad condition. Excellent. On to the next. And yet another. And there she is. Let's have a look what we got here. Oh yeah. How people do live digs, man, I haven't got a clue. Because I can't see bugger all while I'm doing this. But let's give it a clean up and have a look. Oh well, that was a bad idea. There was a bust on it. And just a little simple fine bit of toothbrush took it off. Never mind. Still, it's a find. Nice one, on to the next. And another one. There she is, just there. That's a Vicky. A penny. A 1873, that one. It's not bad. Not a bad little coin, that. Sure that'll scrub up nicely. Just finding some one find after another here. Doesn't matter how insignificant it is or how possibly uber cool it is. I just love this field and this permission. It's brilliant. And I'm in the first field of four fields and second weekend here. I've barely even covered the first field. So if I'm going to be finding stuff like this and hopefully maybe some older stuff and maybe better conditioned stuff, I can't wait. A la carte, I'm absolutely loving this place. On to the next. Ah, some more bits. God, I'm going to have to stop for a drink and something to eat in a minute. I think that's too big and heavy to be musket ball. Yeah, it's a fair weight on that, but maybe it's a weight, it is lead. Nice little musket. Looks like it's something, and that one looks like that's it something as well, and nice little one. Up and down like a yo-yo digging in these fields. I'm absolutely knackered already. I've got another 5-6 hours to go, yeah. Still, on to the next, having too much fun. Well, that's what, let's get it off the sickle. That is one huge lump of lead. Took some digging. This stuff is, talk about clay, but yeah, that is really heavy, but still it's a find. On to the next. Nice one. Well, let's see, probably going to break this now. Left me digging tool somewhere else. Oh, okay, it's different, whatever that is. I haven't got a clue, but this field is keeping me really busy. Every couple of minutes I'm in there digging. There's a little break, but never mind. I haven't got a clue what that is, but I ain't gonna say no to it. It's a little cracking thing, whatever it is. But anyway, loads of time yet. On to the next. Now, I haven't got a clue what that is. Haven't got a clue. But who knows? It's a thing of mystery, this place today. I've had all sorts of weird and wonderful things out of this ground. Absolutely loving this place. So fantastic. On to the next. Yeah, these fields are really, really busy, absolutely wearing me out. So a couple of little more finds. Don't know what that is. Looks like it's a lid off something, but just barely make out something there. So that's quite nice. I'll give that a clean up when I get in. Little brochy thing. This is a, looks like it's, you know, the top bit of a medal. A shame the medal wasn't attached to it, but there we go. Little button of some description. And this has got me foxed. Haven't got a clue what that is. I thought it was another hammered at first, but no idea at all. No idea. Not sure how well the camera's picking that up, but I think I'll post that one up for the knowledge and the people on the forums to give me an idea of what it is. But nothing much on that side, but I don't know, intriguing nonetheless. Anyway, bags of time. Yep, on to the next. Well, it's only a button, but woohoo. I think this, by the time I clean this one up, it's going to have a nice little gold gilt to it. See that? Thought it was gold in the hole at first, but no. Be a nice little gold gilted button. Looking forward to cleaning that up. Nice little find. And bloody hell, it's getting hot here now. But anyway, first of many, I think. Now the sun's coming out, why not? Anyway, onwards and upwards, on to the next. Whew, tell you what, I've earned a beer tonight. Knackered. So, what's that then? Is that German? No idea. It's about on top of something. But, certainly not English, is it? Anyway, onwards and upwards. Well, this one came straight out and looks like there's a George. George V. George V maybe. Let's have a look. Oh, I hate doing these things. My back is killing. I can't see anything at all. I do envy people who do these live digs because I can't see absolute jack. But what's on the back? Oh, I don't know. Can hardly see it. It's not a bad size coin though. A la carte. Hello, my little dudes. Hello. Funny little things, aren't they? Look at them. Come on, you're all interested in me when I got my back turned and I'm digging in the ground. No, these aren't my holes, by the way. No. And the geese are coming out to enjoy as well. Yep. Lovely jubbly. So out of this hole, just spent the last probably 10 minutes digging around in there very carefully, and out of all of that came all of this, and I'm not sure what it is at the moment. Not very good at guessing what things are, am I? But it's got some sort of design on it, very delicate, but I've checked around, probably, I don't know, 3 feet either side, 4 feet maybe, either side of the hole. And I think I've got every single little piece. So quite what it is, I don't know, but I will attempt to have a clean up when I get home because that is intriguing me. But I love this place. Woohoo! On to the next. Gary, see you next week. Hey, Gary. Gary! See you next week. See ya.